The thin set is still wet. Now here is one of the main benefits of using this system is that you can immediately start tiling right now. What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. I've got a quick video on budget-friendly waterproofing for shower walls. Now, this is what we're working with today. We've got drywall, green board on the walls. We're going to wrap this around with Kerdy membrane. Three items you need for this waterproofing method. Drywall, one. Two, you've got your Kerdy membrane right here. We've already pre-cut everything. And three, thin set mortar. So you hang your green board. You dry cut and dry fit all your sheets, mix up some thin set, and then you install with a V-notch trowel, just like this. Now this is a very quick and inexpensive method for waterproofing, and the most important thing is it allows you to immediately tile once you complete the waterproofing. You can literally waterproof and start tiling immediately the same day, so that's why we like to use this method. There's obviously a couple other budget-friendly methods. One is to install drywall and roll out a topical membrane such as Aqua Defense or Red Guard. Two, obviously Go Board by Johns Manville. That's fairly inexpensive, $22 a sheet. You can hang that and then also use topical membrane for the seams and screw holes. But again, you have to allow that membrane, such as Aqua Defense and Red Guard, to cure and dry. And you can't just roll out one coat. You have to roll out at least two coats. So you roll out a coat, you have to let it dry, let it cure. You have to come back the next day, you roll out a second coat. Of course, you have to put a fan on it, spend 2, 3, 4 hours to let that dry as well. So it's a lot of dry time. Yes, you might save a little bit of money, but not much. The cost of this Kerdy membrane right here runs about $99 at most of your tile specialty stores or stores like Lowe's, big box stores. Then your cost of drywall, obviously, you know, 15, 18 bucks a sheet. So you're looking at, with Kerdy membrane, drywall, and thin set, about $200 to waterproof shower walls. And the installation is very, very fast, just like you see here. So what we're doing right now is dry fitting the Kerdy. We're gonna dry fit the bottom row here, the middle row, and the top row before setting. So this is how we install this, guys, real simple. We don't typically wrap the back wall with the two side walls. We don't like to fight these corners to try to get them tight. What we like to do is dry fit this back wall first, overlap it about 2 inches here, cut a full width, and install the two side walls independently, just like this. So there's one side wall that will be installed after the back wall, and we'll repeat the same process on the valve wall over here. Okay. There we go. We spread the mortar with the V-notch trowel. As you can see here, we've continued on the adjacent wall for our 2-inch overlap. Okay. Well, there you go, guys. Waterproofed walls. Approximately 2 hours of build time. We hung the drywall, framed, installed the prefabricated niche, and wrapped all the walls with Schluter Curti membrane. The thin set is still wet. Now here is one of the main benefits of using this system is that you can immediately start tiling right now. One, if you had a tub surround, your waterproofing is done. You can start tiling within the same day. You don't have to let any sort of topical waterproofing membrane cure or dry with multiple coats. You just get going on your layout and get going with tile installation. Now what we're gonna do here is install a ledger board and start tiling immediately after the waterproofing. So there you guys go. Well, there you are. All of the walls are waterproofed. Niche is framed and waterproofed as well. We decided to skip the ledger board, make it an early day, finish up the pan curb, waterproof the pan, and install pan tile. Again, that's why this system is efficient, because you can immediately tile after you waterproof. Again, like usual, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you on the next one.